will be about?
Water.
What else?
The people.
The population related to water.
Population related to water, what else?
Everything.
City.
Property. City.
Developing. Developing.
Yeah, developing. What else? One more guess.
Social media.
Yeah, it's all right. So we can see some vocabularies that we can guess what's the article will be about. And then now I want you to find out, is there any vocabulary that you don't know? Is there any?
Defecation.
Defecation. What else? If you don't know how to read, you can spell. You can spell up.
Diarrhea. Diarrhea.
Come. This one? Oh, yes.
Yeah, diarrhea.
Diarrhea.
Okay, that's a good word. So, this word are from this article. Now I want you to get into your group, but not yet. So when you're in the group, there's something that you need to do. First one, everybody has to be involved. So one person highlights some vocabulary that your group all don't know. So highlight these vocabularies. And then another person need to, what would say like Google? You have to use internet, use your phone or other electronics to find out the definition about this word. That's your in your group what you're gonna do. And then third thing is a lot of things to do. Read through this article together and see what's this article about and something you are very interested about. And then finally, after your group study, I will give you about 10 more minutes, or maybe, 10 more minutes. And then you guys have to come up here and teach your vocabulary, just the one. Each group teach one vocabulary. Is that clear what you're gonna do in the group?
Yes.
What is the first thing? Highlight what?
Vocabulary.
And then second one?
Google the meaning.
And then?
Find the interesting.
Something interesting about the article. Last one is teach one vocabulary that you are interested. This vocabulary doesn't have to be I don't know this vocabulary. We can teach like AWL word if you find. But you already know it's fine. Okay, get into your group now. I know you have five groups, right? You sit as a circle so I can give you the articles.
I would like to
the five group you already existed. You are a teacher related in the five group.
Yeah, the game. Yeah,
the
for
game,
the game one.
For the game, five group. Is that five group? I feel like it's two group. Okay, good job. You guys sit at the circle. This is one group, right? This is two?
One people?
How many people in this group?
Four.
Four? Who is this? Okay. So how many people in that group?
Three.
Two people? Maybe you can join that group. Do you want to join that group? Okay. Thank you. Okay. Here's the article. So you guys can start if you get it.